as you can see right here, this is the toolbox. We use like this, the screw spine, and then just twist the nuts and the screw, and to put those kind of separate pieces together. Tools such as screw spike to put the pieces together.